Hello, you gorgeous men and women, Mischievous here, and before we dive into this video that you're going to love, a couple of housekeeping items. Go to my Facebook page, the link is down below, and check out on the left-hand side the welcome link. Please do this, let me know what you think. There are some very cool features. I spent a lot of time on this custom Facebook page. It's a great example of a custom Facebook page with all the bells and whistles, and I would appreciate it. Then, secondly, I have a couple of new ladies to unveil today. We have my Japanimation woman, who I am actually pleasantly, surprisingly happy with. She is a little more muted than a lot of my other women that I've painted, and I'm really enjoying it. And she will be making an appearance, as well as my tribal mischievous woman with feathers and all. She's very hip to the new trends with feathers, and mischievous crosses all borders and boundaries and is not just a city girl. So there you go. But this video, the Albuquerque International Balloon Fiesta, is a feast for the eyes. I found the most incredible song to go with this. You've got to check it out. And of course, in true mischievous fashion, there's some funny stuff, silliness, and MC Nugget, and my friend Strings makes an appearance as well. So there you have it. Enjoy the video. It's a little longer than most, but you're going to love it, and you're going to love the song.
Sex, bass, and rock and roll.
5 minute discussion on the meaning of a puppy and who let the dogs out.
Okay, but wait.
This is what the whiskey taste will do to you.
You're not really dumb, are you? But you're just sort of. No. You're just sort of dumb, but not really.
I mean, you're not really an engineer, more. But you're sort of because you work with them. So what is it you do?
Although I'm still a bit gay, I think it's pretty
on,
cute.
It's on a need to know basis.
I need to know.
Oh, yeah, well, there you go. I let dogs out. That's what I do.
Oh,
it's British Isles accent night.
That is why you couldn't understand.
No, I didn't.
You couldn't understand why a puppy would, because you would let the dogs out.
And he doesn't work. Woof, woof. Didn't work where I work. I've never seen him before. Might be in
a, he doesn't hang in your hood.
He might be in another shift, maybe.
He doesn't hang in your hood.
No. He could be in a different
How about
apartment,
someone
maybe.
Packing whiskey? For God's sake, paper. Because it's British, British Isles accent night.
Yeah.
You are connected. Brooklyn bounds.
God, look at this. Twilight twinkle glow.
Are you ready? Oh yeah.
Bumblebee.